love to win a key. And going into a face-off, I'm going to try everything that I can to win a key.
Everyone ready?
Go. The object of the competition is hold on as long as you can to the ropes, not letting the bags of coconut fall to the ground.
Zone out, bro.
I immediately feel the pressure on my arms, and I look over at Johanna. She has a lot of endurance. The girl is an energizer bunny, and I wouldn't underestimate her.
There's six coconuts, and they probably weigh half as much as I do. My arms feel like they're coming out of their sockets, and I'm shaking, and I'm trying to hold on as long as I can. Hold on, Cole. The wind sucks. Focus. This sucks.
Once I see what the face-off is, I'm kicking myself in the face for not going in. I think Ryan's got it, and I don't see any way that he can't win this.
I'm exerting all of my energy just to hold on. It doesn't look good for the Colster. Good job, Colie!
Good job, Colie.
How heavy was it?
Heavy. More than I can lift.
If it hurts, pal.
Hold it, Joey.
My hands are starting to go numb. I just have to keep rotating my fingers back and forth just to keep the circulation going. But all I gotta focus on is looking off into the distance and zoning out.
Hold, Joey, you got it.
I look at my arm and it just like looks like all the blood has rushed to like my bicep area. I'm like, mind over matter, mind over matter. And then I turn around like a moron, look at Ryan, and he just looks like he's posing for like a catalog. And I'm like, damn it.
Johanna, she looks like she's struggling a little bit. I could see her muscles shaking and vibrating, and I'm thinking, I could probably do this for another hour and a half.
No, Joey.
Damn it.
Good job, Ryan!
From the get-go of this face-off, I know that Ryan's, you know, the clear favorite in this. And once again, we've made hopefully a strategic move that's gonna pay off.